We have a triangle ABC. BD bisects angle ABC. Angle ABD equals angle CBD. We have to prove that BC by BA equals CD by AD. Draw SAR parallel to BC. Extend BD to intersect SR at F. BF is transversal to parallel lines SR and BC. So, angle CBD equals angle AFD. Angle BCD equals angle FAD. From 1 and 2. FA equals BA. From 2 and 3, triangle CDB is similar to triangle ADF. Corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional. So, FA equals BA. Therefore, BC by BA equals CD by AD. We are done.